deck, and so is nighttime baseball from Petco Park in San Diego's Gaslamp District. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series between the New York Mets and the San Diego Padres. It's time for Padres baseball. Next. Today, leading the National League in hitting this year.
This season really shouldn't come as a surprise to many. We all know what kind of skill this guy produces when he has a bat in his hands.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Looking up is the center fielder. Adios! In time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So stepping in is Brian Torres, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Comes set, and the 0-1. Now a bunt attempt here. The second for one.
That's an out.
He'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth.
Way to go.
Standing in is the veteran third baseman,
Gerald
Hayden.
Well, Matt, this is one of the problems. This guy's a good fastball, particularly low fastball hitter. It doesn't matter how hard or how low.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Looking up is the right fielder.
Just did. It's been incredible to watch. What a season.
One out, base is empty, and up next is Heston Kerstad. No runs, four hits, and no errors on the Mets line score so far. Popped up. Hayden is under it, and that's the second out of the inning.
I'm sure his eyes lit up when he saw that curveball hanging in the zone, but maybe he tried to do too much with it because basically he hit it straight up. No doubt he wants that pitch back. And the pitcher.
And stepping in, Gerald Hayden. He's got hits in both of his at-bats so far in this one.
Well, Matty, we know he's got the timing on the fastball locked in. That's what he got a hold of on that home run in the previous at-bat. You do not come off the heater. Have to be leery of the off-speed, but stay on the fastball. He's got to throw it again. What I love right there is just the freedom in that hack. He ain't trying to do anything but hit the baseball.
This one is crushed. Back, 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 and gone! So it's a three-run shot to straightaway right field. His third home run of the ballgame. As they pile on, it's now 6-0.
about hitting three home runs in one night. That's the baseball equivalent of a hat trick, and that's awfully hard to do. Gerald Hayden steps in with his eyes on history. Take a look at his work at the plate in this one as he'll shoot for his fourth homer to put himself in rare company. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Next up is Andy Yerzy. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Andy.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground to third. On the first, and he's breezing through the eighth here with two quick outs.